fact, his inauguration featured a Quran floating above his head. He's 53 and his friends call him Jokowi, a nickname he's pretty chill with. Jokowi is a political outsider, the first Indonesian president who didn't come from political or military elite. He grew up in a slum, making furniture with his dad. When he went to college, he studied forestry, writing his thesis paper on plywood. Jokowi presumably used his plywood acumen later when he opened his own furniture business before serving as a mayor and then later the governor of Jakarta. He's been criticized for wearing cheap clothes and shoes. Oh, and he's a metalhead. He loves Metallica, Megadeth, Lamb of God, and Napalm Death. Investigators actually confiscated a bass guitar given to Jokowi by Metallica's bassist because they thought it was a bribe. So now you know. Joko Widodo.